Are you looking at getting rid of warts the natural way? Do you suffer from warts on your fingers and toes or hands? Are they painful? Do they look ugly? Have you tried removing them and they haven't had any success with any of the chemicals or ointments that you've tried from the chemist? Look at this poor bloke. He's got plantar warts on the front of his chest. He's so uncomfortable that each night he goes to sleep and wonders if he's going to get a good night's sleep. Perhaps that's not you. Maybe you've just got warts on your fingers, or toes, or under the arch of your feet. If that's the case, then I know that you'll be wanting to get rid of them. Well, you're in luck, because my friend, Dr. Charles Davidson, he's written a book. He's a skin specialist, and he's had many years removing moles, warts, and skin tags across many hundreds of people. Best thing is, he's wanting to share this information with you so that you don't have to go through things like laser surgery, but he's been able to provide a natural alternative for you. What he's done, as you can see through the contents of this book, he's written 100 pages on how warts, moles, and skin tags can be removed using natural techniques. You don't have to be frightened about having to get your moles or warts removed, because what he's about to present doesn't involve laser surgery. It involves just the natural products available mostly from your kitchen cupboard. So you won't be remaining with skin damage or scarring as a result of a surgeon who's probing into your face, your fingers, your hands, your feet. You won't feel painful effects of surgery. He's providing a natural alternative through his techniques, which he reveals in his ebook, which I found works for me. If you're looking to remove warts with natural therapies, then I urge you, take a look, click the link below, and check out Dr. Charles Davidson's work. He wants you to live a very stress-free life with moles and warts, skin tags removed.